Kanna, listen here. Write the sample space for tossing 3 coins using tree diagram. How many coins? 3 coins. How you have to write the sample space using tree diagram? So you have to draw the tree diagram. First, when you toss a coin, what will you get? Head or tail, isn't it? So head or tail. So just you write like this for the tree diagram. Then for the second coin, here, head, tail. Suppose in the first coin, if you have head, then in the second coin, what is the chance? Head or tail? Suppose in the first coin, if you have tail, then in the second coin, what is the possibility? Head or tail? Understand? Then for the third coin. Then for the third coin. First one, what is that? Head, head. Then while you are tossing a third coin, what is the possibility? Head or tail. That means what? Head, head is already there. So head, head, head. Head, head, tail. Understand? So similar way for the next one. Already what is there? Head, tail. What are the possibility here? Head, tail. So head, tail, head. Head, tail, tail. Next here. Already what is there? Tail, head. Here possibility is head, tail. That means what? Tail, head, head, tail, 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 head, tail. Sorry. Tail, head, tail. Same way here. Tail, tail. What is here? Head. Tail, tail, head. Next one is what? Tail, tail, tail. Understand? So, this is one way of writing the tree diagram. Late bloomers, they told me they are unable to go up with this diagram. Is there any other possible way to write easily, miss? Just you see here. H, T. From this itself, you will be able to write the sample space. S equal to what is there? Head, 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 tail. Head, head, head. Head, head, tail. Next one is what? So, here you have completed. Next, head, tail, head. Head, tail, head. Head, tail, tail. Understand? Same way here. Tail, head, head. Tail, head, head. Tail, head, tail. Next one is tail, tail, head. Tail, tail, tail. So, this is sample space. Write the sample space. Sample space is this is. S equal to how many are there? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Therefore, N of S is how much? 8. That is, whether your answer is correct or not, how can you check? 2 to the power of 3. This is nothing but 2 to the power of 3. How many coins you are tossing? 3 coins. How many sides are there? 2 sides are there. For a coin, 2 sides are there. So, 2 to the power of 3. How many coins? 3 coins. This is number of coins. This is number of coins. So, 2 cube is nothing but 2 into 2 into 2. That is 8. So, when they are asking only N of S, then you can write this alone. When they are asking N of S, then you can write this alone. In one mark and all, if they ask, you have to. For the tree diagram, to write the sample space, there is one more method, alternate method I have. For the late bloomers, this is very easy, they said. When I taught in the class, they said that this is easy. So, whether shall we follow this? here, head. Just you bring this head here. This head. This is for first coin. Isn't it? This is for first coin. So, what are the possibility for this? Head, tail. Same way. What is here given? Tail, tail. Just you bring out as it is. What are the possibilities? Head, tail. So, for the two coins, you got it here. H, H, T, T, H, T, T. But what are they asking? Three coins. Isn't it? They are asking three coins. So, just this. Bring as it is. Head, 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 head. So, what you are going to add with this? Head, tail. Same way here. What is here? Head, tail. Head, tail. As it is, you bring it. Then, in addition, what are you going to add? Head, tail. Here. What is there? T, H, T, H. What are the possibility? Head, tail. So, it is not compulsory to add head, tail. Tail, head also you can have. But only thing, both it has to come. Head and tail, it has to be there. That's all. So, don't think that since I am writing head, tail, you have to write head alone first. No. Only thing, what you have to add? Tail, head. There are tail, head. Head, tail you can write. Otherwise, tail, head also you can write. Here, what is there? T, 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 T. What is the possibility? Head, tail. Otherwise, how can you add? Tail, head. Understand? So, but you choose it correctly. That's all. Since we have chosen head and tail, just I am writing head, tail. Then you won't make any mistake. Just you see. You have got or not? You see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just you compare this. Have you got it or not? So, those who are unable to follow this, just you can go with this also. But you have to write. They have asked, write the sample space. So, you have to write it here. S equal to. Understand? Do you follow?